Star Wars Masters of Terra Kasai. Yes, it is May 4th, so I figure appropriate time to play this game that I've heard is not very good. But we'll see if it's bad or good or not so good or whatever. But let's begin already. I'm not sure why it's not loading up. Oh, there we go. LucasArts. And here's the logo. And of course, you gotta have a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Prologue. A master of Terra Kasai. After the stunning defeat on loss of the Death Star handed to the Galactic Empire, the Emperor demands drastic measures for a swift retribution against the Rebel Alliance. The Emperor calls upon the services of a mysterious young woman, Arden Lin, wise in the ways of an ancient, almost forgotten fighting art known as Teras Kasai. Under the watchful eye of Darth Vader, Arden Lin is assigned the duty of eliminating key members of the Rebel Alliance and thus neutralizing the Thorn Empire's side. But the Alliance hears of this threat and prepare for battle. This is a fighting game. It was the only Star Wars fighting game I think that they made. Darth Vader's even in this game, by the way. Alright, let's see here. Options. Let's do 4 rounds. Actually, wait a minute. Nah. Round 1. Round time 60 seconds. Player change or continue? No. Let's do practice mode first. Well, you can play Han Solo, Arden Lin, Chewbacca, Truck, or the, oh, that's random. A Noir of, I'm not sure who this guy is, I think he's a sand person. Luke Skywalker, Boba Fett, or Princess Leia. Alright, let's do this. Not sure why that didn't work. Okay. Okay, we'll have a Han Solo versus Han Solo match. Let's see what this looks like.
Han Solo versus Han Solo.
This is weird. Okay. Oh, I see. So we're probably, this is a two-player thing, and I'm probably supposed to control another character. Oh well.
Ring out.
All right, cool. Okay, let's abort game because this is stupid. I mean, I'm just playing like a freaking. Okay. So practice mode, you can select. I guess. How do you do this so it's not just one person, though? Can I just select this one? I don't want to, like... Okay, can I just... I didn't mean to do that. Oh well.
Han Solo versus Luke Skywalker.
Not sure why they'd be fighting each other, but whatever. Let's go board game, because this is, again, I was hoping this would be like... I thought you could fight against the computer. Options... CPU difficulties, easy. Yeah, totally easy, because, like, they're not even doing anything. I'm supposed to get out of the... I'll try arcade mode.
Han Solo versus Luke Skywalker.
Again, I don't know why he's fighting him, but whatever.
Ready? Fight!
Okay. Okay, now we go. That's what I'm talking about. Ow! Oh man, I'm getting my ass kicked here. Shit. Yeah, I'm getting my ass kicked. This is not going so well. This is going terrible, actually. Shit. I'm not sure. God damn. This is supposed to be easy difficulty. How am I getting my ass kicked?
Versus Luke Skywalker.
I'm playing this on easy. I'm playing on easy. This is ridiculous. Ooh, jeez. What the hell? Jeez.
Knockout.
Yeah. Good.
No problem.
Okay.
Han Solo versus Whore.
Whore?
Ready?
Okay, I'm gonna... whatever. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Oh, good. Fuck you. Yeah!
You win!
Yeah!
Relax, no problem.
I'm doing better now. I don't know how I'm doing better, though. I mean, like... maybe the computer decided, hey, he is playing on easy. Why are we kicking his ass?
Han Solo versus Fock.
Doc? Doc.
Ready?
Oh, it's a Gamoran guard. Okay. Cool. Ugh. Ow. Ooh. Man. I do like the backgrounds, though. They're pretty cool. But I'm getting my ass kicked though again. Which is not supposed to happen! I'm playing on easy. Yeah. Oh shit! You know I could do that. That's pretty cool though. Ow! Alright, come on. Damn it.
You lose.
Yeah, I lose. I love the way you
continue
celebrating.
Versus fuck.
I can still win though.
Ready?
Let's do this.
Fight.
Ow. I mean, I got infinite continues, I think. I hope, anyway. Ah, shit.
Ow!
Damn! You're doing terrible here. Ooh, ow! Finally!
You win!
Yeah!
No problem.
Yeah! Alright, who's next?
Han Solo versus Princess Leia.
Why are we fighting Princess Leia? Oh, whatever.
Ready? Fight!
And she's got a gun, because apparently it's not fun. Sorry about this. Sorry about that.
You lose.
You're braver than I thought.
Continue.
Yeah.
Han Solo versus Princess Leia.
Alright, let's do this.
Ready? Yeah. Fight!
Jeez! Yeah. Ow! Oh, jeez, I'm getting my ass kicked. Jeez! Wow!
You're braver than I thought.
Continue. Han Solo versus Princess Leia.
Alright, Princess Leia.
Ready?
Time to go down.
Fight!
Okay, I gotta figure out how to do moves and stuff, because I know this is a fighting game, so that means there's moves and stuff that you gotta learn how to do, and I'm just beating the crap out of you. Whatever. Get that thing. This is bullshit.
Nice try.
Yeah, nice try. I'll get you this time. Alright, let's do this. What the? Why am I turned in that direction there? I wish I knew how the moves work in this game, because I probably need them. Yeah, take that, bitch. Ow. Hey, come on. Yeah! Ow. I almost have you. And I'm gonna lose again because this game decided I lost. Oh, never mind.
You win. Relax.
Yeah. Alright. Who's next?
Han Solo versus Arden Lin.
Oh, the chick that is supposed to be like the...
Ready?
Master of Teras. Alright. Let's see how tough she is. Actually pretty tough, okay. Ow. Jerk. Bitch. Ooh. Ooh, that hurt. Ow. Jeez. Ugh. Ugh. Ah. Alright, come on. I'm gonna get you this time. Yeah!
Knockout. You win. Relax,
yeah.
No problem.
Okay, who's next?
Han Solo versus Chewbacca.
Why is Han Solo fighting Chewbacca? Eh, whatever.
Ready? Fight!
Sorry to do this, big guy.
Knockout.
Alright, Chewbacca. Ow. Ow. Ah, shit. Jeez.
You lose. Continue Han Solo versus Chewbacca.
Yes, Han Solo versus
Ready?
Chewbacca.
Ready?
Fight! Ah. Why is Yoda in this game? I kind of know I can do that. Ooh, that was water potentially. Hell yeah! Ah, damn.
You lose.
I almost beat him.
Alright. Han Solo versus Chewbacca.
Alright, Han Solo versus Chewbacca again. Let's do this. Jeez. Damn it. Holy shit.
Knockout. You lose.
I could have swore I was playing on easy difficulty here.
Continue.
Like, god damn.
Chewbacca. Ready? Fight.
Must be a fighting game. He's got a gun. That's really unfair.
Ready? Fight.
All right, Chewbacca. What the? I don't remember him being able to do that in the movie. I don't remember him being able to do any of this shit in the movie, but whatever.
Continue Han Solo versus Chewbacca.
Okay.
Ready, fight.
Hey, you're not supposed to shoot a gun in this fight. This is cheating. You're cheating. Oh, you can knock him out of the ring. I didn't know you could do that. That's awesome. Okay. Who's next?
Han Solo versus Boba Fett.
Oh, now we're fighting Boba Fett. Okay.
Ready?
He'll probably get up a gun, which is not fair either. Why does he even have a gun? He's not supposed to have a gun. This is a fighting game. Cheating too. Finally.
You win.
Yeah.
Relax, no problem.
Yeah, I almost died though. Alright, who's next?
Han Solo versus Han Solo.
Oh, now we're fighting it ourselves. Okay.
Ready?
Sure. Whatever.
Fight.
Hey, he gets a gun. Not fair. How do I get to use the gun?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Relax, no problem.
Alright, who's next?
Han Solo versus Darth Vader.
Oh god. This is the fight that AVGN said was really fight. Difficult. There's no way of winning it. Yeah, I'm playing on easy too. And this guy apparently, like, mops the floor with you. No matter what you do. I wish I could play as him, but of course not.
You lose. The force was not strong with this one.
Yeah, I'll kick your ass this time. Yeah, right. Maybe or not.
Ready?
I don't know.
Fight.
Let's try this again. Wow. That's just not fair.
Bring it. You win.
Ha!
Relax, no problem.
That's the only way you can win against him. The force is with me, somehow. Alright. Well, we played as Darth Vader. We played as Han Solo. Alright, let's see who else we can do. That was interesting. Okay, we played arcade mode. Can't do that. Survival mode. Let's check that. Let's see what survival mode's like. Okay, how do I do it? Oh, okay. Is it the same characters as before?
Han Solo versus Fock.
Yeah, it is. Okay.
Ready? Fight!
God damn it. Ooh. I'm pretty sure that doesn't look anything like Harrison Ford, but whatever.
Time out. You win.
Yeah. No problem. All right. Next match. What's the difference between survival mode though and arcade mode though?
Han Solo versus Boba Fett.
I guess you have to survive the match. Ready? If you don't survive, you lose. Oh, your health doesn't get refilled. Okay, I see what they mean by survive. Okay. And I'm gonna get my ass kicked here. Yep. Okay, this is not fair that he gets to use a gun. And I'm dead.
You lose.
I'm gonna be getting paid for this. No. No, you're not gonna get paid for this. Alright, shit. Alright. Alright, let's do arcade mode again. What's team mode? Oh, I see. Never mind.
Han Solo versus Chewbacca. Ready? Fight! You win!
Yeah. Relax, no problem.
This seems just similar to the other one match, though. Wait, what? Okay. That was stupid. Okay, I'm not sure what that was about, but whatever. Okay, we done practice mode. We did. Let's try arcade mode again with another character.
Arden Lin versus Fock.
How do you play as Darth Vader, though? That'd be cool.
Ready? Fight!
But they won't let you do that, I guess. Uh. Wow, I didn't know I could do that. How did I do that?
Knockout. You win.
You are a hit fighter.
Okay. Next.
Arden Lin versus Boba Fett.
Right. Let's do this.
Ready? Fight.
Ow. Ooh, that hurt.
You win.
Yeah.
I shall be triumphant.
Well, we hope so. All right. Let's see.
Arden Lin versus Chewbacca. Ready? Fight.
Ow. Ooh, that had to hurt. Ow, what? Again? Why the fuck are they gonna lose guns?
Knockout.
Yeah.
You win.
You are a pit fighter.
Yeah. Alright, next.
Arden Lin versus Princess Leia.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Why is she dressed in a different costume? That's awesome.
Arden Lin versus Han Solo.
All right.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah! Ow! That hurt. Yeah!
You win!
You are a hit fighter.
Next.
Arden Lin versus Hor.
Versus Hor? What? Sorry.
Ready? Fight!
Oh, jeez.
You lose.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back and kick your ass now.
Ready? Fight!
Ow. Well, you weren't triumphant the last time, but now you are. Okay. Alright.
Arden Lin versus Luke Skywalker.
Okay. Set up Luke.
Ready? Fight!
Well, it's supposed to be a fighting game. He's using a fucking lightsaber. No. I don't know, I feel that's unfair. I mean, sure, if I had a lightsaber, I could probably kick ass too.
You lose.
I'm ready.
Yeah, okay.
Continue. Arden Lynn versus Luke Skywalker. Ready? Fight.
Oh, jeez. Really? God damn. Ow. This is... Really? Seriously. Okay.
Knockout. You lose.
I'm ready.
I could have swore I was playing that easy, and then I'm getting my ass kicked by this bitch.
Ready?
You know, seriously,
fight.
Though. Maybe I can knock him out of the match or something. That's not how I'm gonna win this fight. God damn. Not fair. Jeez Christ, man. Holy shit.
Continue. Arden Lynn versus Luke Skywalker.
God damn it. This is
ready,
ridiculous.
Fight.
Ow. Come on. Oh, this is just not fair. This whole, like, lightsaber thing is just, like... Like, how are you supposed to beat that? There we go.
You win.
I shall be triumphant.
Yeah, well, you won the last few times. Okay.
Next. Arden Lynn versus Arden Lynn.
Oh, okay, we're fighting ourselves now. Alright, cool.
Ready? Fight!
And of course she knows our moves better than us. I still win, though.
You win.
I shall be triumphant.
No, you won't, because you're about to face Darth Vader, and that fight's ridiculous.
Arden Lynn versus Darth Vader.
Yeah, this fight is ridiculous.
Ready? Fight.
I mean, Darth Vader just cleans you.
Ring up.
Of course, if you knock him out of the ring, you can win. The galaxy awaits you. Alright. Cool. I'm not done yet. I'm just playing a few more characters. So far, we played as Han Solo and Arden Lynn. Boy, I forget though. May the fourth be with you. Alright. Sorry. I had to say that at some point. I don't know who did the voices for these characters, because I'm sure it's not the original people. I mean, I'm pretty sure they didn't get, I mean, she was still alive at the time, but I'm pretty sure they didn't get Carrie Fisher to voice Princess Leia, or Mark Hamill to voice Luke Skywalker, or get Harrison Ford to voice Han Solo. Not gonna tell me? Okay, fine. Okay, we'll do Chewbacca, and I think Luke Skywalker, and Princess Leia. And then that'll be it. So let's do Chewbacca next. Wait. We'll find Princess Leia again. As
Chewbacca versus Princess Leia.
Why does he have that outfit though?
Ready?
It's weird, isn't it?
Chewbacca versus Han Solo.
Not sure why Chewbacca be fighting Han Solo, but ready? Whatever.
Fight!
Next.
Chewbacca versus Boba Fett.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Oh, that's just... No guns. No guns, dude. Okay. I win.
You win.
Okay. Next.
Chewbacca versus Luke Skywalker. Ready? Fight.
Like some characters are like have better advantages than others.
Chewbacca versus Or.
Like this one's like gigantic fists and shit, so it makes these beater hit the enemies. But then
you
the win.
You win.
Yeah. Next.
Chewbacca versus Arden Lin.
Okay. Let's do
Ready,
this.
Fight.
Yeah. Next.
Chewbacca versus Fock.
Doc? Okay. The Gamorrean guard, alright.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah.
You win.
Alright, now it's gonna be a tough fight because I think we gotta fight ourselves next.
Chewbacca versus Chewbacca.
Yep. Alright.
Ready?
Do this.
Fight.
Yeah, and of course he can do all these special moves that I can't do. I'm not sure how you do those. See what I mean? It's tough because you don't have like a.
Continue. Chewbacca versus Chewbacca.
I mean, he's got special moves.
Ready?
And I don't know how to get him to work. Oh, come on. How does he get a crossbow? There we go.
You win.
Now we're gonna fight Darth Vader, which is not easy.
Chewbacca versus Darth Vader.
Cause he cheats.
Ready? Fight.
Yeah, he just owns you. And keep in mind, I'm playing on easy too. Wait, I actually beat Darth Vader? Wow, it's amazing. The Force is with you. Yeah, I guess it is. I kicked Darth Vader's ass for once. Alright. We're gonna skip this, since we've already seen that. Alright, we'll play as Chewbacca. Not a fan. We're gonna play as Luke Skywalker and Princess Leia. And that'll be it. So let's do Luke Skywalker next. Let's see if we can get his lightsaber. I don't know if the fucking lightsaber will
Luke
work
Skywalker
with us.
Versus fuck.
Like, how do you get your lightsaber to work?
Ready? Fight!
I mean, if there's a way to do it. Like, how do I get the lightsaber to work? I mean, these characters have weapons, and I can't seem to get them to do anything. Finally.
You win.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Yeah, okay. Whatever. Next.
Luke Skywalker versus Chewbacca.
Not sure why we're fighting Chewbacca, but okay.
Ready? Fight! Yeah.
Okay. Leg. Yeah. Like, how do you do these moves that they do? Like, some of these characters have, like, moves, like, they have, like, a lightsaber and shit, and I can't seem to get that. And he's got a gun, which I'm not sure how you equip those.
Knockout.
Yeah.
You win.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
This is only line, I guess. All right.
Luke Skywalker versus Arden Lin.
All right. Time to take her down again.
Ready? Fight.
Or attempt to take her down, because it looks like I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, come on.
You lose.
You are a pitiful fighter.
Yeah, well, I'll come back and kick your ass.
Skywalker versus Arden Lin.
Alright.
Ready?
Let's do this.
Fight.
Let's push like that. Like, how do you do the special moves? Like, she's doing some special move there that I can't do for some reason when I was playing with her. Seriously? Like, how come I can't do that?
Knockout. You lose.
I shall be triumphant.
Yeah, okay.
Continue. Luke Skywalker versus Arden Lin.
Yeah, I don't understand how, like,
ready?
They've got these fight. Special moves instead that I can't seem to enable them. But these characters, the other characters can do it. I mean, when they're playing as the computer, they can use the moves, but I can't. I mean, I'm pushing all the buttons I can think of here. I'm pushing buttons up, like, left and right here, trying to figure out if, like, something will enable something. But it doesn't seem to do anything. Like, I can't get to...
Knockout. You lose.
You are a pitiful fighter.
I mean, if there's, like, some special moves, I'd like to do them, but it's like...
Ready?
It won't let me. I mean, come on, man. This is just totally unfair. Damn it, man, what the hell? What?
Knockout.
Where's she getting that move? Where'd she pull that move out of her ass? Seriously, where'd she get that move from? I didn't have that move when I was playing as her.
Fight.
I want my lightsaber. Now why can't I activate it? How do I get the lightsaber to activate? Like, seriously, this is ridiculous. And if I could have the lightsaber, I could probably turn the tables on this match. It's like, I can't activate my lightsaber. Like, she's got a lightsaber. I mean, she's got some kind of special move and shit, but I can't use my lightsaber. Which is really annoying.
You lose.
This is, like, so unfair.
Continue. Skywalker versus Arden Lin. Ready? Fight!
Okay, come on. Oh, shit, really? Ow. What is this crap, man? doing. I'm just... beat her yet. Thought I had. Finally. There you go.
Easier than shooting Womprats back home.
Yeah, I wouldn't be gloating so much, Luke. You got your ass kicked several times before that happened, so.
Luke Skywalker versus Princess Leia.
Okay, we're playing Princess Leia again.
Ready? Fight!
Knock her off the thing. Maybe not.
Knockout. You win.
Yeah.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Next.
Luke Skywalker versus Orr.
Psst. That nose just cracks me out, dude.
Fight.
I know it's spelled differently, but it's... Come on. Okay, he's got a club that I probably can't use as him if I was playing him in the regular game. Just like... Luke Skywalker has a lightsaber, but he can't use it, apparently.
Knockout. You lose. Continue. Luke Skywalker versus Orr.
Psst.
Ready? Fight.
I mean, come on, man. This is just like... God damn it. Holy shit. This is ridiculous.
Continue Skywalker versus Orr.
Okay.
Guys, ready? Fight!
Oh, jeez, what the hell?
Knockout! You win!
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Luke Skywalker versus Boba Fett.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Really? Seriously, he's got a gun. How does he have a gun? I mean, this is supposed to be a fighting game, and the guy has a gun.
Knockout. You lose.
I'd better be getting paid for this.
No, you're not. You're not.
Skywalker versus Boba Fett. Ready? Fight.
There we go. Oh, come on, what?
Knockout.
got a gut. That's not fair. This is a fighting game. Why does he have a gun? Okay. This is getting a little annoying.
Versus Boba Fett. Ready? Fight!
Oh, seriously, how do these characters have these special moves? I mean, I want to use some of these special moves. It won't let me. I tried to do them, and it's like, no, no go. And I got lost. Got my ass kicked again. Yeah, okay.
Continue Skywalker versus Boba Fett.
Whew, this is getting annoying.
Knockout. You win.
Whew.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
This is the only line, I guess. Okay.
Luke Skywalker versus Han Solo.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Seriously, he's got a gun. I mean, my character has a lightsaber, but he can't seem to get his to work for some reason. Not sure why. I mean, when the computer's playing these characters, they have all these weapons that I can't use.
You lose. Relax, no problem.
This is really not fair.
Han Solo. Ready?
Like, why can't I use the guns and stuff that this other character is able to use? Really? This is not going very well here. God damn it, man. This is so irritating.
You lose. Nothing beats a blaster by your side.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Skywalker versus Han Solo.
Don't kick your ass.
Ready? Fight!
Really? Come on, what is this bullshit? God damn it. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. This is getting seriously ridiculous. How is it I'm getting my ass kicked so much? Really? This is just lame. This is lame! Oh, come on, that's just cheating! Alright, there we go.
You win!
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Alright, fine. Who's next?
Luke Skywalker versus Luke Skywalker.
Uh-oh. He's gonna have a lightsaber, because apparently his character has learned how to use one. I can't, though, apparently. How do you enable the lightsaber? Like, seriously, this is bullshit.
You lose.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Yeah, okay.
Continue. Skywalker versus Luke Skywalker.
Alright, pausing it a little bit here. I'm gonna pause this a minute. Because this is getting annoying to me, because I've got a lightsaber, but my character cannot seem to use it. It's like, what? Fucking phone. What do I do with my phone?
I looked this up.
Gotta see if there's like something I'm missing here. Okay. Oh, you can unlock hidden characters? I didn't know there were hidden characters. I didn't even know there were hidden characters. The fuck? Yeah, apparently there's secret... Oh, okay, there's secret characters that you can unlock. Well, Darth Vader is the final boss. It's not really a secret character, but... You can play as a stormtrooper, Princess Leia in a metal bikini, Mara Jade, and Jodo Cased. But I don't know how you play these characters. Set the difficulty level to Jedi. No way in hell am I going to do that.
Saber. Okay, these seem really complicated. Seriously, they seem really, really fucking complicated. Okay, let me see if I can get it. I might be able to do this if I got... Because they let you unlock these characters, and I want to unlock them, but... If I'm going to unlock them, though, I'm going to need invincibility. Invincibility. If I'm going to do this, I'm going to need invincibility. Okay, infinite energy. But how does codes work in this game? I forget. Turn on codes. Let me see now. Alt enter? No. No. How do I minimize the screen though? Minimize the don't want to do that actually. Okay, I didn't want to close out. Stupid. Oh, let me come back in there. Okay, come on. Really? Thank you. Okay, let's... Cheats. Oh, we had to open the game first, okay. Here we go. Oh! I don't need to do this, it's already enabled. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, what we're gonna do is... Because it says if I want to unlock certain characters, I'm gonna have to do this in certain difficulties. Aw, you're hitting me, but it's not doing anything, dude.
Because
I'm invincible. That's why I win. I just want to see if these codes will actually work to unlock these characters. Just gonna try.
Ready? Fight!
Because now that I beat the game a couple of times on easy, I want to see if there's like hidden characters, and I want to see them. And it would take me forever to unlock these characters without cheating, so yeah, I'm gonna just do it this way.
Perfect! You win!
Yeah, perfect.
Relax, no problem.
Alright, next.
Han Solo versus Luke Skywalker. Ready? Fight.
Yeah, it says just beat the game in arcade mode and said it's the standard and player change to no. But I didn't know how to do the computing thing, so I was like...
Solo versus Fock.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
This normally would have killed me.
Chewbacca.
Okay.
Ready? Fight! Versus Princess Leia.
Yeah, okay.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah. Alright. Next.
Han Solo versus Han Solo.
Oh boy. Here we go again.
Ready? Fight!
What the? How can he do that? I can't do that. How do you unlock, like, your blaster? I mean, it's like, you keep equipping that. I don't get to equip that.
Time out. You win.
Yay.
That's no problem.
Alright. Now let's take on Darth Vader again.
Han Solo versus Darth Vader.
This is gonna be difficult though, because this guy was tough as fuck on easy.
Fight!
I can't imagine how tough he is here. Of course, I have invincibility, but still. I don't want him to knock me off. Really? What did they just do there?
You win!
Yeah!
Relax, no problem.
Stormtrooper released! Ah, oh, cool! Sweet. Alright, let's play as a Stormtrooper real quick. We got a cutscene! That cutscene we didn't open for. Okay, that's cool. Alright, so now we can play as those characters then. Let's see. Where's the character, though? Oh, there it is. Aha! All right, let's take a look at these characters real quick. Just gonna see what Stormtrooper looks like.
Stormtrooper versus Orr.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Who else can we fight as?
Stormtrooper versus Chewbacca. Ready?
Okay, he plays a Stormtrooper, play as Slave Leia. Oh, you gotta select as Princess Leia, the character, so difficulty the Jedi. Ooh, boy. That's gonna be tough. Select Luke Skywalker as a. So let the difficulty. Oh, players more Jedi. So let the difficulty level Jedi. Player change to no. I can do nothing. Select team meld and hold L1 plus L2. Jeez. That's too complicated. I mean, I will unlock. Slave Leia and Darth Vader, but the. Mara Jade character seems too complicated to do. Same thing with the Yoda cast character. So, we'll just play as. We'll unlock Slave Leia and Darth Vader.
after we play as the Stormtrooper for a fight. After we get through this game with the Stormtrooper character. I'm still gonna win, dude. I have full health still. You don't.
Perfect. You win.
All clear here.
Yep.
Stormtrooper versus Fock.
I want to at least get to the mirror match. If there is a mirror match with the Stormtrooper, I don't know. I'm curious to find out, though.
Perfect. You win.
Okay.
All clear here.
Let's get through the, like I said, let's get to the mirror matches of this character.
Stormtrooper versus Arden Lin.
Because I'm curious.
Ready?
About that.
Fight!
I've won the match now because I still have full health. What the hell was that? I couldn't do that.
Continue.
How come she did that? It's not fair. That's not fair.
Ready? Fight.
That cheap shit right there. I'm still gonna win. I have full health. Alright, next.
Stormtrooper versus Princess Leia.
Okay. Interesting.
Ready? Fight! Ring it!
Oh,
you
wow!
Win.
That was a quick
All
one!
Clear here.
Stormtrooper versus Han Solo.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, I'm ready. Ow.
Yeah. Stormtrooper versus Boba Fett.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
I like the designs of these stages and stuff. They're pretty cool looking. Cause you got like a at walker there walking in the distance there. And hey look, there's the Death Star in the background there. I think this would be the moon of Endor. Yeah, this must be the moon of Endor. Alright.
Stormtrooper versus Luke Skywalker.
Alright, where is Luke Skywalker fighting?
Ready? Fight!
I don't recognize this area. Oh wait, this is the, okay, this is the Jabba the Hutt's palace. Where he fighted the, where he fought the, Rancor monster, I think. Yeah, this is the dungeon. Yeah. Oh shit. I still win.
You win.
All clear here.
I still win. Okay, next.
Stormtrooper versus Darth Vader.
Oh, there's not even a mirror match for them. Okay, whatever.
Ready? Fight.
Stormtrooper's tired of your shit, boss. Trying to take you down. I don't know why the Stormtrooper's tired of Darth Vader, but you know he's gonna kick his ass down. Still beating him. Yeah.
Perfect. You win.
Yeah.
All clear here.
Awesome. Cool. The galaxy awaits you. All right. Stormtrooper, the lowest position of Stormtrooper. He has proven himself worthy to take position with Emperor's tamed Imperial Royal Guards. He will be admired and feared throughout the galaxy. Oh, that's awesome. All right. Let's play as Prince Slave Leia and select Princess Leia as a character. So they pull out a Jedi. Okay, player changed to no. Okay. Alright, we gotta play as Princess Leia now. Before we do that though, we gotta set the options here. Jedi. Alright. Let's do this. Let's do this, man! Oh boy.
Princess Leia versus Boba Fett.
Alright, let's unlock the.
Ready? Fight!
Like I said, I'm not worried about dying because I have invincibility. That's the only reason I'm doing this. Because it's the only way I would be able to do this is if I had invincibility. I mean, I will end up winning because I have more health. The only way they can win is if they knock me out of the match. Like that!
You win. Leia versus Orr.
That still doesn't...
Ready?
I still crack up about that name. Alright, come on. Yeah! Okay.
You win!
You're braver than I thought.
Alright. Okay, let's do this. Who's next?
Princess Leia versus Luke Skywalker.
Oh, okay.
Ready? Fight!
Oh, okay, this is the... I'm not sure where this is. Is this the Death Star? The original Death Star? Yeah, because there's an Imperial droid there. I mean, there's a probe droid there. I don't know. Maybe it's just some other location. I forget exactly. Oh, the thicker is tough, huh? Oh, shit. Try not to get knocked off the thing.
Right.
I still win.
Princess Leia versus Fock.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Oh, that sucks. I'm gonna win now because I have full health. This guy doesn't. Ow. Yeah, this would be doing a lot of damage if I wasn't invincible.
Versus Han Solo.
Okay. Let's do this.
Ready? Fight!
Wait, you can do that shit? I can do that.
You win.
You're braver than I thought.
Yeah. All right. Who's next?
Princess Leia versus Chewbacca.
Yeah, okay.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, I'm ready. Ooh. Well, this must be the ice planet Hawk right here. Because there's the AT-AT walker in the distance there. Alright, come on. Ha! still gonna win, dude. See?
You win.
Told you.
You win.
Yeah. Next.
Princess Leia versus Arden Lynn.
Okay.
Ready? Fight.
Yeah, I'm ready. Really? That's just cheap right there.
Bring it. You win.
I still win! She thought she was gonna knock me out.
Princess Leia. I still won.
Alright, here we go. Princess Leia versus Princess Leia.
Ready? Fight!
Ow. Shit.
Perfect. You win.
You're braver than I thought.
Alright, here we go. Let's see. Now we're gonna fight Darth Vader again.
Princess Leia versus Darth Vader.
And we get, but he's gonna be a lot more tougher in Darth in the Jedi mode. I'm sure. Not sure why Darth Vader is trying to kill his daughter, but you know, whatever. Oh, spoiler alert for those who haven't seen Star Wars. And we unlocked slave. Yeah, Princess Leia released. Alright. Cool. Cool. Alright, let's unlock. But now we've done that, let's go to the options here. Because I don't want to play on. I want to say standard. And let's check out. There she is in her slave outfit. Gotcha. So we're gonna fight her through the entire game as her now.
Versus four. Ready?
See what she looks like.
Fight.
Huh, nice. Do you have any new lines on here?
Perfect. You win.
You're braver than I thought.
No, she has the same lines. Okay, I thought it would be different. Because we're playing as a different model of the character. Oh well.
Skywalker.
Whatever. Let's go through the game again just as
ready?
Her.
Fight.
Lame.
You lose.
Lame.
Easier than shooting wall press.
Lame.
Versus Luke Skywalker.
That was lame.
Ready? Fight.
Yeah.
Perfect! You win!
You're braver than I thought.
Princess Leia versus Chewbacca.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Versus Arden Lin.
Ready? Fight!
Okay.
Versus Han Solo.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Oh shit, that was dumb. I don't know why I did that.
Princess Leia versus Han Solo.
That was dumb. Ready? He knocked himself out of the ring too, which is weird.
Versus Boba Fett.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, let's
fight.
Do this. Ow. Yeah.
Princess Leia versus Princess Leia.
Okay, we're getting close to the end.
Ready? Fight!
Here we go. Time for the Darth Vader fight again.
Princess Leia versus Fuck.
Oh wait, no, not yet. The fuck?
Ready? Fight!
It's gotta be awfully cold out there for wearing that kind of outfit. Who's next then?
Princess Leia versus Darth Vader.
Okay, here we go. The final battle.
Ready? Fight!
Okay, I won. Don't matter what happens at this point. And again, I don't know why Darth Vader's trying to kill his daughter, but, oh, spoiler alert again, by the way, if you haven't seen Star Wars. Yeah, Darth Vader is, Princess Leia's father. Truly, I'm sure everyone knows that by now, but just in case you don't, you know. Is with me, yes. Okay, now there's one more character we can unlock. We can unlock Darth Vader. Well, we can also unlock Mara Jade, but that's too difficult to figure out what to do. I'm gonna play as Darth Vader, though. We're gonna select Luke Skywalker as a character, set difficult level to standard, and then beat the game in arcade mode. Okay, let's do that. So we're gonna play as Luke Skywalker, and we have to play it in standard mode. Make sure it's our set already. That's good. Here we go. Gotta beat it in standard so we can play as Darth Vader.
Luke Skywalker versus Han Solo. Ready? Fight!
And that will be the last thing we do in this video. I mean, I would like to unlock the other characters, but they're really complicated to figure out how to do it. I mean, setting the sequel to standard and changing and, you know, playing through a game, it's easy. That's easy to figure out. But the Mara Jade thing is really complicated to figure out.
Than shooting womp rats back home.
Luke Skywalker versus Orr.
Okay.
Ready?
That name just never seems to not crack me up. I mean, his name is Orr for crying out loud. Close one though. He almost knocked me out of the ring.
Luke Skywalker versus Boba Fett.
Alright.
Ready? Fight!
Who's next?
Luke Skywalker versus Princess Leia. Ready? Fight!
Still gonna win.
Time out.
See?
You win.
Easier than shooting wildfires back home.
Okay, next.
Luke Skywalker versus Fock.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
I didn't do that.
Versus Chewbacca.
Okay.
Ready? Fight! Arden Lin.
Oh, this bitch again. Okay.
Ready? Fight!
jerk. What the hell is that shit?
Luke Skywalker versus Luke Skywalker.
Okay, we must be getting close to the end then. One more fight.
Ready?
Of this.
Fight!
Ow! Okay. I guess I'll continue, but I don't think it's gonna matter now because I think I like lost my chance to unlock that freedom. I hope that's not the case. I hope I can still unlock Darth Vader. It's like this bitch like kept me from like unlocking Darth Vader. Like just one more match, you know? Ugh. You asshole. You're gonna pay for that. Asshole. Yeah, take that.
Easier than shooting wall press back
home. Okay, I hope that I can still do the Darth Vader unlock. Because I'm really pissed if I went through all this trouble just to not get that
Ready?
Chance.
Fight!
Now I just have to kill my father. Darth Vader. Oh, spoiler alert, by the way. Yeah, Darth Vader is Skywalker's father, too. I mean, Darth Vader is Skywalker's father, too, you know? Surely you knew that. Okay, come on. Jeez, don't play me like that. Bitch, the fight.
Perfect! You win!
Easier than shooting womp rats back home.
Alright, I still managed to do it. Sweet. What the? Oh, it's a different ending. That's cool. That was cool. Alright. Last thing we're gonna do is we're gonna play as Darth Vader through the entire game. Yes! Ha ha ha!
Darth Vader versus Fock. Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
Darth Vader versus Arden Lin.
Okay. Let's do this.
Ready? Fight!
Ow! I'm still gonna win, bitch.
Time out. You win.
Still win.
Darth Vader versus Orr. Ready? Fight! Versus Chewbacca.
Okay.
Ready? Fight! Versus Luke Skywalker.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Luke, you need a weapon, and I'm about to give it to you. Ow! I'll move it on.
Perfect! You win!
I win.
All too easy.
Darth Vader versus Boba Fett.
Yeah, okay.
Ready? Fight!
Really? What is that shit?
Ring up.
What?
You lose.
Bullshit.
I'd better be getting paid for this.
That's bullshit right there. I almost had that guy. Alright. Here we go again. I win this time.
You win.
All too easy.
Yeah. Next.
Darth Vader versus Princess Leia.
Oh, yeah. We're fighting the other one of our kids now. Fight. Ooh, oh, sorry. Spoiler alert.
Han Solo.
And we don't have any final additions to this guy, so.
Ready?
He's okay to kill.
Fight!
Oh yeah, the bonus, the secret card that we can't
Ready?
Find.
Fight.
We can't play as, unfortunately. I would like to play as her just once though, to see what she's like, or what her ending looks like, but, eh. Not that big a deal. Not gonna lose that much sleep over here. Unless I can use the code to unlock these characters, some of these characters, because there's a Game Shark code that I saw.
You win.
All too easy.
Yeah. Hail the new Emperor! Exactly. Whoa. That's kind of, okay. Interesting ending there. Okay. That was interesting. Alright. Last thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... Okay, how do you... Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Ugh. No, I don't want to shut down those. Okay, I guess what I gotta do is I got to. I've seen enough, actually. Let's just get out of this. Anyway, that was Star Wars Masters of Terra Kasai. It's not as bad as I thought it would be, but.
There's some really annoying parts to it, like the fact that your character's moves are really hard to pull off, and I couldn't figure out how to get the weapons to activate, so that was annoying. And I mean, I know you can unlock characters, though. That's cool. So I showed off the characters that you can unlock and how they fought and their taunts when they win. So yeah, that's basically what I'm going to do with this game, I think. Unless I can figure out how to get Mara Jade to show up as a character in the... Well, there's two other characters that I can unlock, but you have to do something really, really fishy to do it. I mean, you gotta... As Mara Jade, you gotta set the difficulty to Jedi. Player chooses to know, and then you have to select team mode and hold L1 plus L2 plus R1. What the fuck? That's annoying.
fuck versus fuck.
There it is. Okay, now that we've done that, can we turn off this code then? Let's see if it works now. There we go! Full screen. All right, let's take a look at these two characters then.
Mara Jade versus Chewbacca.
Let's take a look at Mara Jade and and that other Fight. Character.
Versus Boba Fett. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Versus or.
Sorry, that's still funny.
Ready? Fight! Versus Princess Leia.
Alright. Let's
Ready,
do this.
Fight!
Ow. Bitch.
How dare you?
How dare you? Oh, what the fuck? What the? That was different.
Continue.
Yeah, I'm continue.
Versus Princess Leia. Ready? Fight.
Because she's not supposed to win. I'm supposed to win.
Jade versus Arden Lin.
Okay. Let's take down this bitch again.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah. Die all this shit. God damn. What the hell? Okay, bitch. Hey, what is that shit?
Never underestimate my power.
Yeah, exactly, bitch.
Mara Jade versus Fuck.
Okay.
Ready? Fight! Versus Han Solo.
Alright.
Ready? Fight!
Next.
Mara Jade versus Luke Skywalker.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, you may knock me. Like,
time out.
I still win.
You win.
Yeah.
Never underestimate my power.
Yeah.
All right, next.
Mara Jade versus Darth Vader.
Oh, okay, here we go, the final match.
Ready? Fight.
Yeah.
The force was not strong with this one.
Continue.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna kick your ass now, bitch. Alright.
Ready? Fight!
Time for you to lose now, Darth Vader. The only reason he won is because he knocked me out of the ring. I mean, I've done that to you numerous times. Hey, come on. Still gonna win!
You win!
Never underestimate my power.
The force is with you, yes. Mara Jade. Mara's legendary battle prowess has served her well in this dangerous conflict. She has earned much during her trials, but would she use her newfound knowledge to the cause of the Jedi or return to her mercenary ways? Only time will tell. Oh wait, Mara Jade is the character from Dark Forces, isn't it? Yeah. She was in... She played, she's his pilot, if I remember correctly. And she's Kyle Katarn's pilot, I think. Or maybe she's another character. I forget who she is exactly. I know she's, like, in Dark Forces. The Dark Forces universe, you know? I should play those games one of these days. Okay, we got one more character to play. This guy. Let's see what happens with him.
Jodo Cast versus Han Solo.
I don't know who the tall Jodo Cast is, but
ready, fight.
Kind of looks like Boba Fett. Okay.
Jodo Cast versus Princess Leia.
Alright.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah, I'm ready. Well, I haven't got any hits on this person yet. The hell. There we go, finally. Now I can win this match, finally. Because now the timer just run out and I can win. Dope. I win. Yeah.
Jodo Cast versus Fock.
Okay.
Ready? Fight! Jodo Cast versus Chewbacca.
All right.
Ready? Fight!
Versus Boba Fett.
That's like a mirror image right there.
Ready? Fight! Versus or ready?
That name's hilarious.
Fight. Versus Luke Skywalker.
Okay.
Ready? Fight!
Versus Arden Lin.
Okay. Alright.
Ready? Fight!
Cheating.
I shall be triumphant.
I will beat you.
Continue.
Now.
Jodo Cast versus Arden Lin.
All right.
Ready? Fight.
Yeah.
that's what I'm talking about. Not through all the ring now.
Perfect.
You win. Oh, I guess not. I was gonna knock her out of the ring, but I win anyway, so it didn't matter. Okay, next.
Jodo Cast versus Darth Vader.
And this is the last match. Alright, cool.
Ready?
Let's do this.
Fight!
Yes!
You win!
I'm the best.
Yeah! The galaxy awaits you. Alright, what ending do we give him? Jodocast. Once again, Jodocast has escaped certain doom and managed to stay one step ahead of the Empire and its arch-enemy Boba Fett. Jodocast has shown himself to be the best that there is in the galaxy. Alright! Cool, so, and that's it. That's finally all of the characters that you can unlock and all the secret characters, I unlocked them. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Friday, I'm going to be playing Blakestone Planet Strike. I don't know if I'll play it all on one stream, but I'm definitely going to see if I can. Saturday will be another horror game. I think I'm going to be checking out Echo Knight. It's a game created by people who made Dark Souls. You know, before they made Dark Souls, of course. Sunday, another 80s text adventure. Monday, we'll be building some Mega Maker levels. Tuesday, I'm going to either be playing 2 hours of the Seventh Saga or some other Super Nintendo game. Because I haven't decided yet which one I want to do. Because Seventh Saga is a RPG, and that will take me longer than more than 2 hours to finish. So, I mean, I may play something else. And then eventually play the Seventh Saga in its own, like, you know, playthrough where I'll be playing, like, several different videos, because I can't do it in one video. Let's see. Wednesday, I'm going to attempt again to finish Castlevania Circle of the Moon. I gotta get some more things before I can beat Dracula, which means I'm gonna have to grind for shit. Well, Thursday, maybe an NES game, or I may play another, PlayStation game. I don't know. I haven't decided that, because this was kind of cool to do something different, you know? Let's see. Because there's still some other, PlayStation games that AVGN did playthroughs of on his channel that I might want to check out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and use your own for Twitch account, and then Gelso5, and my YouTube account, ChildLadies1921. That's all for now. Bye-bye, and may the Force be with you, or may the Fourth be with you, whatever you prefer. Alright, bye-bye. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and use your own for the Twitch account, and then Gelso5, and my YouTube account, ChildLadies1921. That's all for now. Bye-bye, and may the Force be with you, or may the Fourth be with you, whatever you prefer. Alright, bye-bye. Okay, well, I don't have who I usually raid on here, so I guess I'll raid... Yes. Hmm.
Darth. Oh, he's playing Star Wars games. I don't know. No, I'm gonna write it down because I know that guy. Alright, who are we gonna raid though? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video and choose your other list for Twitch account and then Jelso 5 and my YouTube account, ChadBlaze1991. That's all for now. Bye bye, and may the Force be with you, or may the Force be with you, whatever you prefer. Alright, bye bye. Okay, well, I don't have who I usually raid.